Two people in the hospital this midday after the motorcycle they were on collided with a bear. Happened on Route 202 in Washington, Connecticut. Police say 62-year-old Paul Padua was driving the motorcycle heading eastbound when the bear ran out right in front of him. Both Padua and his passenger were taken to a local hospital. Both are expected to be okay.